The Iowa Works DOT.gov website, rather, which helps unemployed Iowans search for jobs, has been down for a couple of weeks now. Iowa Workforce Development says it's due to a cyber attack. And the third-party vendor that runs the workforce says there is no evidence that attackers got a hold of any sensitive information. The site has been down for 2.5 weeks, and a spokesperson with Iowa Workforce Development says there is no indication of when the site will return.